Yeah, no.
I've been healed.
So, do we have anything worth anything? No. No, we don't. Oh, hey, look, it's Tyrael. What's up, Tyrael? How you doing, bud?
Tyrael?
Yes, my friend. I am ready to again fight by your side. I was wrong to give in to despair. You have shown me there is still a chance for victory. But we must hurry. Even now, Diablo makes his way to the Silver Spire. I finally understand. Your kind faces death and darkness every day. Yet still, you find the courage to move forward. It is an honor to be one of you.
We don't want you. Go away.
One can only hope. But now, we must stop Diablo before he reaches the crystal arch above us.
I bet that in one of the inevitable expansions, Empiricus is gonna be a boss. As well as Adria. I would bet money on that.
Diablo will corrupt the crystal arch atop the Silver Spire. Unless he is stopped. Should he succeed, heaven will fall. Everything has led to this moment. Tyrael and I will fight our way to the summit, where I will finally face Diablo.
Yeah, we're gonna face the shit out of Diablo.
Corruption is thicker here.
Like butter and evil.
Knowing you helped me become the prime evil. For all your mighty deeds, all you really accomplished was unleashing me upon the world. Some savior you are, Nephilim.
Leah, no!
I just abandoned them.
The spire to the crystal arch. We must hurry.
Hey, Magda.
You doomed me to serve my master Belial, but you killed him and unleashed the prime evil on the world.
An illusion.
It's a trap. Indariel's minion. Okay, see, I believe we're coming up to another boss battle shortly. Oh wow, they died. Wish I could cast bone walls. Missed the shit out of my necromancer. You still haven't found that sun well yet.
I've been healed. Your spirits are no longer held by Diablo's corruption.
Group up, die.
Still waiting.
So much beautiful crowd control. I don't care.
I'm
time.
Silly little terror demon trying to be all terrifying and demony.
Still waiting.
Gotta remember to keep my buffs running. Keep forgetting.
Need more arcane power.
A waller. Yeah. Not particularly worried there. Sorry, trap yourself in with me in the disintegrate line.
I knew Inarius long ago, when he was still among the angels. But he grew weary of battling the demons after a time. And he began to secretly conspire with demons in order to forge a peace.
Though I forsook my home, to see it again like this, any joy I might have is replaced with sorrow.
Go listen to The Cure or something. Quit whining. Mallet Lord.
Help me.
No, he's dead. See, okay. Just checking how many potions I was sitting on of various varieties. I think this is a boss fight right up here. If I recall correctly.
Something different.
I sense it as well. Be on your guard.
Nocteria, your own tenant.
Yeah. Lazy boss devs are lazy. So this is like, what, the third time we've killed Izul? New boss monsters are hard. I can freeze too, you giant winged douche. Ah, nice try. Not thinking that's gonna be the case. Wargle blargle. I'm just gonna keep like stunning and freezing him until he's dead. Why would you do that, you fool? I'm telling you to drink a healing potion, and you're like, yeah, no, I'm okay. Don't need one. Why would I ever want to save myself?
Still waiting.
I love diamond skin so much. It makes me feel like such a dick.
And see the ruin of heaven.
Pass.
Was once Tyrion's lieutenant, but he was captured by the enemy after an ill-advised assault upon the faithful. His law surrendered to demonic corruption and revealed the secrets of the Soulstone to the prime humans. Tyrion claimed that his law was slain years ago, but he replaced him with a horrible note from the Crystal Arch.
We are meandering, and we are meandering, and we are meandering. Come on. I know we're more or less at the end now. I think the only boss is...
I only hope we are not too late. I can feel Diablo's corruption closing around the light of heaven.
Captain Rumford!
You think yourself a hero, but your actions are driven by petty greed, contempt, and bloodlust. You couldn't even save me.
You couldn't save yourself. Nice try. 5 points and the golden Cupid doll. Also a swift disintegration. Patrol, my god! Passive skill slot! Passive skill slot! Holy crap! Hey, a disintegrating. Hi, guys! that was incredibly satisfying.
I'm injured.
Oh noes, whatever will you do? So I can chug a potion and then kill everything in the vicinity. Anything worth anything? Probably not.
Remember angels striding through these halls in all their majesty. We thought ourselves the masters of all creation. Our arrogance was our downfall.
Uh-huh. There. Having both blur and glass cannon, kinda counterintuitive, but meh. You charge that, it spits out nearby enemies. Doing... What?
Need more time.
Oh, come on. I want to know what this does. Huh. Alright, we'll figure it out. I use it for a little while, and if I'm not impressed, well... Ow. Oh, okay, I can see. And that's interesting. Extra damage. Not gonna complain. Nice try, but you missed. All your minions are dead. Now I'm gonna kill you. So just die already. He's trying. And he failed. Good job. So do we have anything worth anything? How much damage is I'm gonna... How much damage is I'm gonna... Ooh, grammar. Yeah, I'm gonna take 390 damage for 16 points of damage. Or 16 average damage per second. That, however, not such an awesome trade. No. Alright. Me and my, like, lime green sweater. I'm wearing. It's all killer looking. Oh no, really? I think what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna. Not that. Disintegrate. I'm gonna switch back to convergence. I like my wider beam. What can I say? I like to have my beams with some girth. Seems like every episode of everything I record, I say something that just makes me hate myself. I can't imagine what you poor bastards are going through. I mean, I'm sure I've given half of you aneurysms by now. you're just listening to me and I say something incredibly stupid and you just immediately begin bleeding from the nose and weeping. So apologies for that, I guess. Nice try. Climb to the pinnacle of heaven. All done.
Some of the angels have been ensnared within their own walls. We must release them.
Pass. Ooh, super health potion, cool. And our goal is apparently ahead. Break for it! The pinnacle of heaven. Come at me, bro.
Never. I see you did not heed my warning. Or perhaps you think yourself strong enough to face me.
Let's find out, shall we?
Imperius, stop this madness. Diablo is the enemy here, not the Nephilim.
Tyrion, I will deal with you soon enough. I will... What is this? No! Diablo has reached the Arch!
Diablo has begun extinguishing the Crystal Arch. That's why the angels have fallen. If its light should go out forever, we must defeat Diablo before that happens.
It is down to us mortals, Tyrion. It is fortunate you gave up your wings.
Diablo's vile corruption bars our path. Stand back. Eldruin's light shall clear the way.
The will of a former Templar is stronger. Yep. Tyrael was a plot convenience. What a friggin' twist.
The gate has been opened, Nephilim. This last trial is yours alone.
I couldn't have made it this far without you, Tyrael.
It was an honor, but this is the moment you were made for. This is the hour of mankind's victory.
Uh-huh. Let's see if we can do it in one. This is actually a fairly decent fight, so...
I am trapped! You must keep going!
Okay. Hey, Diablo. Lady Diablo. Zerg, whatever the fuck you are. No, I don't think 8 makes you a legion. I think you're dumb, but that's just me. No, no! Oh, I dare say I'm getting a little bit of lag, because he was pretty far away and he just nailed me with a melee attack. Oh, nice try. Oh, nice try. Wait a minute, I have to do something while I'm in here. I'm gonna smack him. I thought you got an achievement for hitting Diablo with your bare hands. Maybe that's what a forceful rebuke was. I don't know. Oh, I got bone prison. No! Diablo's mean. You're fine. Oh, hey, we have health thingies. Technical term.
I need healing.
You're fine. You're fine, bro. I got you. This isn't the part of the fight that I'm particularly worried about. But that part's coming up shortly, I think. Oh, damn it. I just wasted that. Oh no, quit standing in the bad. Trololo. Come on, I know you've gotta be about where you do your stupid little shadow doom dick. Yeah, there it is.
Let us see how you fare in my realm of terror.
Rawr.
Only by defeating us can you return to your own realm. But none have ever crawled from the depths of their own terror.
Well, being Kael'thas, I'd know no fear, because everything's only a setback. Pretty good. Mostly because they were scrubs, also casuals. Mm-hmm. Oh no! So much damage absorption. Really wish it would switch your health potions for you automatically when you run out of one. You've got more. Like chicken and tears, I don't know. Mostly chicken. Ow. Quit it. Quit it. Seriously, using Hydra, that's something special. It was pretty good. Pretty good. Oh no! I'm just running, waiting for... Oh, stuff's already recharged. I was gonna say I was just buying time for all my cooldowns recharge, but being the idiot that I am, they already have. Yeah, well, I don't even know what you're doing. You're just, like, running around and being weird and whining a lot. I don't even know. So if you want to run in circles for, like, 45 minutes, I can do that. I mean...
Heal me.
Oh, nice try, bro, but you just chose really, not so poorly. That's okay, I actually need to hit town anyways and buy freaking healing potions. Okay, actually, alright, we're at the pinnacle right now. So what I'm going to do is, let's see here, sell stuff, and
tried the adventure. Didn't care for it. Too much pain. Not enough.
Major health potions. Nah, 20 should be okay, 21. And that. Anyways, I'm gonna call it an episode here, and I will be getting, I guess, 2 episodes up today or tomorrow, whenever you see this. So I imagine that the next episode is just going to be me finishing the game, so it should be fairly short, and I should be able to get it up quickly. You're not gonna have to wait until next weekend to see me finish the game. So as per usual, folks, thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.